Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Certainly. Java and JavaScript are two distinct programming languages that serve different purposes. Java is a statically typed, object-oriented language primarily used for server-side applications, Android development, and large systems. JavaScript, on the other hand, is a dynamically typed, prototype-based scripting language used primarily for web development to create interactive and dynamic web pages. However, if you meant to ask about TypeScript, which is a superset of JavaScript that introduces static typing, I can provide a tutorial on that. Below is an overview of TypeScript, including examples, which can help you understand how it relates to JavaScript. # What is TypeScript? TypeScript is a typed superset of JavaScript that compiles to plain JavaScript. It adds optional static typing and other features to the language, which helps developers catch errors early in the development process and improve code quality and maintainability. # Setting up TypeScript. To start using TypeScript, you need to have Node.js installed on your machine. After that, you can install TypeScript globally using npm, Node Package Manager. 1. Install Node.js, download and install from nodejs.org, https://nodejs.org. 2. Install TypeScript, open your terminal and run. # Creating a TypeScript file. Create a new file with a .ts extension. For example, apt.ts. # Basic types. TypeScript adds types to JavaScript. Here are some basic types. Number. String. Boolean. Array. Tuple. Enum. Any. Void. # Example, basic TypeScript code. # Compiling TypeScript. To compile your TypeScript code into JavaScript, you can run the following command in your terminal. This will generate an app.js file which contains the compiled JavaScript code. # Running the compiled JavaScript. You can run the generated JavaScript file using node.js. # Using type definitions. TypeScript has a robust type system, and you can also define your own types or interfaces. # Conclusion. TypeScript enhances JavaScript by adding static types, which can help catch errors during development and improve the maintainability of your code. With TypeScript, you can still use all JavaScript features, as it is a superset of JavaScript. # Additional resources. TypeScript official documentation, https://www.typescriptlang.org/docs. TypeScript playground, https://www.typescriptlang.org/play. This tutorial should give you a good starting point to understand TypeScript as a typed version of JavaScript. Let me know if you have any questions or need further details.